where the medicine should go,
we can
get a
better
answer for the future.
Future
medicine. Just like the other urologists, you know, I was trained as a general urologist, of course, throughout my residency. Back in the days, I was treating more critical diseases like kidney cancer or prostate cancer, those cancer treatments, or renal injuries or bladder injuries, those stuff like that.
Well, hopefully in 10 years' time, if we really have gene therapy working, all the cancer will be prevented. Therefore, there will not be any need for prosthetic surgery. But I think, unfortunately, that is a reality that will never happen.
Things are changing. Environments are changing. Technology are advancing.
In the next future, probably the robots or semi-robots could treat patients and could do the surgery. I think it's a future.
But in that kind of radical changes, where the medicine should go?
In the past, the medicine used to represent only something to try to make people live longer, while now we are trying to focus more on the quality of life.
So as a surgeon, when you look into the future, you really need to look into the quality of life.
I'm not saying that, well, we all should, you know, go for the quality of life. No. But some of us should show them, and maybe we will be able to lead, to follow the path of the future medicine.
So research is the future of medicine. If we stop doing research, there is no future.
So I think in the future, when we talk about penile prosthesis implant,
implants have been stagnant for a while. They are improving, but there is a lot of area for improvement and for us to make them better.
We really need to look at a device that is simple.
I do the research, I do the training. After all, I want to do a better practice.
Have to keep on improving yourself and becoming better. It's like a car. Cars, you know, are constantly getting better. As physicians and surgeons, we have to be constantly better.
Now I truly believe that I work for the patient's quality of life, actually their satisfaction, in the end, for their happiness.
More and more patients now are seeking simpler solution from that point of view.
Where the medicine should go?
I don't know exactly how to shape or how to do, but
future doesn't come by itself.
It is still for patients.
Seeing the happy patient is my ultimate goal.
Still here.
Pursue that ultimate goal.
So
we have to, you know,
practice,
work
and research
every day hard.
More harder and harder.
Those are how we can impact our others' life.
Medicine will continue to evolve and serve that have never been reserved.
In the 10 years or 20 years even.
Maybe need for that young physician like me.
I believe.
Result of research.
Think about it.
It's the way of medicine.
Without that, we won't be able to see where we should go. Only by doing so, we can have a better answer for the future preparation.